My name's Tammy Horton and I look after the Discovery Collections at the National Oceanography Centre. Today I'm going to talk to you about the vampire squid. It's known as Vampira toothis infernalis, which literally means vampire squid from hell. Vampire squid were actually named for the fact that they are a deep red or velvety black colour and they have glowing red eyes. But in fact, they are not vampires at all, and they don't feed on blood of any creature. They actually feed on particles falling from the upper oceans.